These days, many people are trying to lose weight. Dieting will help, but there is some evidence that cutting calories alone is not the best way to become and stay slimmer. Studies show that a weight loss program that relies only on dieting is less effective than a plan that includes physical exercise. One expert claims that people who cut 250 calories through dieting can double that number by combining it with exercise and other physical activities. However, forget the common belief that you have to suffer in order to make progress. Exercise need not be uncomfortable. For people who favor an aerobic program, cycling and swimming are good activities. Dancing can also make you down, slim you down. Some researchers have suggested that part of the added physical activity should be in the form of weight training. Their study involved two groups of women. Both are dieting, but one group also lifted weights while the other did not. The women in both groups lost 13 pounds on average, but the weight training women lost only fat. The women who did not lift weights lost not only fat but also muscle. Yet another study, however, found that overweight people on low-fat diets who increased or changed their regular daily activities by choosing the stairs over the elevator, for example, were better able to maintain weight loss than those in a tough physical program. This is perhaps because lifestyle changes are easier to stick with than exercise programs for which you must set aside time. How can you put these findings to use right now? There are a lot of ways to do so. Stand up, walk, stretch. These are a few of the things that you can do immediately, anywhere, and without any equipment. So go for a walk during your coffee break. You'll feel better and be healthier as a result.